are you feeling?
Sam Harris from Ex-Ambassador, and Chris Chaney from Jane's Addiction.
Oh,
It was really an honor to know Chris Cornell as a friend and a bandmate, but mostly, just like you, we were always just huge fans. He was a huge influence on Rage Against the Machine, proving you could mix monster rock riffs with smart lyrics and punk rock attitude. And yes, Chris wrestled with demons, but he harnessed those demons for 52 years and rode them like a motherfucking chariot of lightning, strapped with martial stats to make some of the greatest rock and roll of all time. We are saddened that he is gone, but the memory of his unbridled rock power, his chiseled chest and outrageously perfect hair, and most of all, his music is with us forever. Chris, your light will never be outshined. In a world where a lot of music and musicians come and go, I know two things that are fucking invincible and will endure forever. Chris Cornell's beautiful voice and our love for him. We'd like to bring to the stage the incredibly talented Brandi Carlile. Please sing this prayer with us for Chris.
Thank you.
How about one more song? Robert Trujillo, Dave Grohl, come on out.